MOMMYZORBZ here, giving a greeting today, and I just want to say a big friendly hello to an awesome crew that always leaves me laughing with what I'm going to call their Gigglebox messages, so they'll know who they are. Anyhow, let's start off with Dr. Mangle. Hi, Doc. I hope you're well, buddy, and I'm going to call you the gentle Doc, because that's what I think you are deep inside, gentle. Anyway, I just want to say hi, give a big hello to you and to your family. Take care of yourself, and I look forward to catching up with you again soon, friend. Okay, next one is going to be Bad to the Wall. Woo, Bad to the Wall with some Kool-Aid and some fucking kick-ass ham sandwiches and a drop of mayo. Damn, dude, you've got an awesome reputation on this game, and there's so many people out there that absolutely adore you, so... I hope you keep bringing us those Kool-Aids and ham sandwiches with a little bit of mayo and that great attitude that you bring to the game. Take care of yourself. E6! Hi, E6! I hope you're well, friend. I'm always scared when I get in the game with you because if you're opposite to me, I'm going to be sure to have my ass handed to me. Keep up the good work and keep playing wicked games. Cheers. Hi, Grey Wolf! I hope you're well, my friend. Always have a good chuckle when we're in a game together, and I think you're so sweet. I hope you're well. Take care of your family and yourself. Hi, Bullet! Bullet! Hi, Bullet. Bullet. Bullet, you always bring a smile to my face when you come into a game, and I know you have a great fascination with DJ. Keep smiling, buddy, and keep your chin up always. Take care of yourself. Hi, Daddy. NBK Daddy. Oh my god, you are the world specialist. I hope you're well, my friend. And yeah, keep up those crazy meme messages because I fucking find them hilarious. I look forward to waking up in the morning and see this long list of messages coming through, and I just can myself. It's like it's awesome. And the rest of you that do that too. Keep it up. It's great stuff. Big Dog A! Good day, mate. Hey, go. I hope you're well, buddy. Take care of yourself and your family. I look forward to catching up with you in the game soon. Skull Splinter! It's been so long. I hope you're well, my friend. And I hope you're giving some sweet bullets to LT over there. Tell you what. Send a few from me. Thanks, buddy. Take care. Hey, Morphin! How are you doing, man? I haven't caught up with you in such a long time. I'm sure all you guys that I'm saying hi to today are mostly on the PS4s, but I look forward to catching up with you soon, and I hope you're well. Take care, Morphin. Hi, Goat Coda! I hope you're well, and I hope your family's doing good, and your mum, and your son, and your wife, and all your family, actually. I hope they're all well, buddy. I look forward to catching up with you in a game soon. Take care of yourself. Geechee Cat! I haven't seen you in ages, but I hope you're well. And I look forward to catching up with you soon also. Take care. Hey, Rock and Ron! How are you, sir? I'm good. How are you? I look forward to a game with you soon, buddy. Take care of yourself. Kiwi Wells! Hi, Kiwi! I love meeting you in a game because I think we connected so well, considering that we all come from so many different globes around the world, and it's just awesome how we can all connect together and laugh and joke and have fun together. And I know you've said that to me in the past, and I totally agree with you, and I think we all have an awesome time together playing games and being silly, and considering some of us are supposed to be adults, but hey, never grow up, it's a trap, I promise. And I won't grow up, and I know you won't grow up, so that's cool. I want to say, Kiwi, that I'm thinking of you, and I wish you all the very best, because I know you have given a year off and you're going to volunteer in Africa, and I just so admire that, buddy. Be safe while you're there, take care of yourself, and look forward to catching up with you on the PS3 or maybe PS4 in the future, and I think you have a heart of gold, so be good, take care of yourself. Old School Sniper! Hey, Old School! How you doing, buddy? Always have fun with you in a game. Always gotta look out for your fucking bombs that you put down, man. Always gotta watch those little bombs, right? Anyway, I hope you're well, my friend. Take care of yourself. Look forward to catching up with you soon. Attack from above.
Whoa.
Attack from above. Oh my goodness. I feel that Klansman's bushcraft and fire coming out big time, boy. And I'll tell you what. If anyone just heard what I've said, you got to go check out this dude's YouTube channel because it's awesome. Anyone want to have a wedding? This dude's got wicked videos that you can look and get some different ideas for you having a wedding. It's cool. Go. I hope you're well, my friend. And keep making those videos because they're pretty cool. Take care of yourself, Attack. I'll talk to you soon. Comanche Ranger. Hi! How are you, Comanche? I just want to say that I think you're sneaky, I think you're stealthy, and I think you're quite a badass tiger in the game. You've taught me actually a lot based on how you play your games. I've learned a lot from all the observations that I make. You were the first person that I really looked at and I thought, wow, that dude plays a different kind of game based on your tactics. So. Thank you for teaching me. Awesome. Cheers. Firefighter. Hey, Firefighter. I hope you're well, buddy. I know you're having fun in Grand Theft Auto right now. And hopefully we can catch up there soon and go shopping with all the money that we've got. I have to take you to the beach. There's a cool shop there where they sell masks. We have to go and have fun there and make a video of the crazy masks on DD85. Anyway, I hope you're taking care and... be good. See ya. I want to say thank you to everybody who has watched my videos. And if you are still enjoying them, please click the subscribe button. Keep following me on Facebook. And give me a follow on Twitch TV too. I haven't done too much Twitch lately. In fact, I haven't done pretty much anything lately because, as I said before, I've been busy with my family. But I'm certainly going to get right back into it and hopefully get into regular twitching so you guys can see me live, like I'm eating my yogurt or I'm drinking my coffee. Anyway, thank you all again for subscribing and liking and following me. I so appreciate it and I'm so pleased that I can take you on this journey with me. Take care, have a good day, enjoy your week, weekend coming up. Be good. Bye.